On the 8th day of Nintendo Christmas, Nintendo Collecting recommended to me Wii U accessories. Hey Nintendo fans and collectors, Lithium here for my channel Nintendo Collecting on the 8th day of Nintendo Christmas 2015. Today I'm talking a lot about the Wii U accessories because there's a lot of things out there to kind of enhance your gaming experience, whether you want to ask for it this Christmas holiday or whether you want to give it to a friend or a family member. I will also be giving away Star Wars Rogue Squadron at the end of the video, and I will also have a giveaway for a Wii U accessory, so stay tuned for that. Just make sure you're a subscriber and that you comment on this video. Alright, first up for Wii U accessories, there is this gamepad battery that actually extends the life of your gamepad from roughly 3 to 5 hours to something more like 8 hours. I would highly recommend getting this one. It's a really smart purchase. It's roughly $40 and you can buy it directly off the Nintendo websites. Next up, I would really prefer to try and get some nunchucks. So here's nunchucks for the Wii U. They are also the same ones as the Wii. These ones obviously work with your Wii remote controller. They usually sell anywhere around $20. Definitely get the official ones because they work really well. They work better than the second party ones. For anyone who is into Wii Fit, there is the Wii Fit meter. This thing you can usually buy for about $20 as well. It kind of reminds me of the Poke Walker from previous generations. And this one's just great to have if you have the Wii Fit, of course. So there's three. Number four, for all you Smash Brothers fans, of course, there is still the GameCube controller adapter. This thing is no longer that hard to find. You should be able to buy this for $25 or less. Don't go crazy with eBay prices or online prices. I think you can definitely find that one for a good price. Sticking with Smash Bros, there's a host of different controllers you can get. This one's the Hori Pikachu Battle Pad. There's also several other ones that are themed after different characters. They're a lot of fun, and I think they would be great for any sort of fan of Nintendo because there's so many different ones out there. There's this one made by Hori, as I said. There's another one that's actually made by a different company. This one is made by PDP. This is the Mario version of that controller as well. Just going to put that right there. Kind of with Smash Bros, but still with controllers, I guess my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, my 6th item is the Pro Controller for the Wii U. These ones usually sell for like $40, maybe $35 if you're lucky. They come in usually black, and there's also a white version as well. So pick up either or, and I think that would be a great holiday gift. It's much more than a stocking stuffer because those controllers, the price point is a little bit higher, of course. Next up, you might want to consider getting them some sort of a headset. This is the made by Rocketfish. This one I actually bought on sale for like $5, but there's better ones out there. Anyone you might want to play just on the gamepad, this is a great thing to buy because they can actually game and they can stay quiet while doing so. And they also sometimes come with some sort of a microphone built in that you can play online as well. And the 8th item that I would like to talk about are actually charging packs for your Wii U controllers in terms of your Wii remotes. And these ones right here I bought, and there's two different kinds that I have. I have one Nyko and another one as well. These ones you can usually buy for about $20, and honestly, you rip through batteries with this console very, very often, so it's smart to get something like this for sure. There's also shoutouts to the Classic Controller, or the Classic Pro Controller, so that people can play old school games all over again, which is a great idea as well. Just gonna put that on the side. Alright, let's get to the winner of Star Wars Rogue Squadron. Right here, everyone entered, thank you so much, hundreds of entries all over again. The winner of this one, I will ship anywhere worldwide, is Ryan Delaney. Congratulations, Ryan Delaney, I will be contacting you and I will be getting your shipping information so I can send it to you anywhere worldwide. This time around, what I am giving away for free, I think I might have given away the same thing last year, but I have this Mario Fight Pad that I will be giving away for free. This one I have used before, but you are going to get the box and you're going to get the controller as well. So please just comment below, what would you use this controller for? Probably Smash Brothers. And be a subscriber to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Feel free to fill that like bucket. Follow me on all the social media links in the description below the video. And remember, as always, go collect them all and keep smiling while gaming.